seen this show 3 times on Broadway. I'm going back for more. I brought my kids. It is the most fun you can have.
Everybody, I think for everyone.
It's for everyone.
Everybody.
We kept hearing how great it was, and it was better than great. It's about love, it's about life, it's about being who you are, and it's about embracing who you are and just enjoying yourself.
My husband would even love this.
The music is great, the outfits are great.
Loved, I Will Survive.
Bette Midler. It's Bette Midler. It's all out. A lot of fun.
I work for the Long Island Railroad, and this show is something to see. I would take the train here to see.
I came with my friends, and they, like, love it.
Everyone would have fun and enjoy it.
It was funny, so.
Yeah. You already know all the songs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sing along.
Yeah.
We can sing along to it.
Yeah.
Arrera. Armisen. We just had a really fun night out in New York.
We love the music, we love the dancing, we love the costumes, we love everything.
Best ever night that we've ever had together.
He's straight and he loved it. The costumes are bananas. You know, it's warm, it's loving, it's funny, and it's stunning.
Very, very cool.
We're actually here for my birthday. We're from Toronto.
I'm from San Francisco.
Virginia. It's one of the best shows I've seen.
Okay. It's Diva Priscilla.
We're here celebrating our 10th anniversary.
It was my husband's great birthday show. So this was his gift.
It's just a fun show. It's just a fun show.
I'm a corporate paralegal.
We're both lawyers.
I love Priscilla.
We love Priscilla.